This is a journey into sound.
The station with the best music. Best music.
I love the music.
Hello, world. It's your girl, Cream Raja, and you're listening to Melodic Mondays here on Future Octave iHeartRadio.
Hello, world. How are we?
Hello, world.
So we're doing a special edition of Melodic Mondays today. So we got a little bit of production going on today. We're going live. So I want to introduce the crew today just real quick. Of course, I'm Queen Raja.
I'm King Pain.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I'm Caution.
And
I'm
definitely in the view.
I'm engineering today.
Yes, he's running the ones and twos over here today.
That's what's up.
Hey.
So it's been a minute, guys. I know I've been a little bit busy for the holidays, but I'm going to get back to our podcast because I missed you guys and I missed being live. So I got some new stuff for the year. So before we go on to the show and play some music, I wanted to introduce Payne because he's our new co-host, King Payne. So I want him to say a little bit about himself. So we're going to be talking about things going back and forth. So now we got a different guy's perspective to come on with us. So introduce yourself, baby.
Well, my name is King Payne, and you know, I'm an artist, an entrepreneur, and I'm the new co-host on Future Octave and iHeartRadio. So I'm ready to keep it lit. Y'all ready to keep it lit?
Obviously. Let's do it. Hey. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
I'm still in the spirit. I'm still celebrating.
Yeah, I'm still celebrating too.
The whole January. Let's do it.
I'm excited.
What happened New Year's? What did you guys do this New Year's?
I did a lot New Year's. I did a whole lot New Year's. I drove all the way down to San Diego, and I turned up at this hotel party, this big suite and all this stuff. It was dope.
Are you from here? Where are you from?
I'm from Hayward, California.
From Hayward?
Yeah.
And you migrated over here?
Yeah. I went to high school out here, and I went to college in San Diego.
Oh, what high school did you go out to?
Sierra High.
Oh, Sierra High. Big ups to Sierra High.
Yeah, shout out Sierra High.
How'd you meet Miss Raj?
You know what? I do hair for a living, so, you know, she came to my shop. And
let's give him a plug real quick.
I gave her a plug.
Flat
iron.
Touched by Payne, 209-276-5237. Payne the Barber.
Yeah, Payne the Barber.
Give him a quick plug.
Yes.
So, and then, what, she came into your spot or what?
Yeah, she came into my spot and I did her hair. She got a flat iron. She got her ends.
I need
clipped
to go again, too. Okay. Let's not talk about that, though. Yeah, she does a good job. Hair. Not today.
So, you want to get into some music?
Most definitely. Let's do it.
Let's get into some music. All right.
I guess we've got T. Who's playlist we going from? We got both of y'all playlists today, huh?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we got so both of y'all playlists.
Yeah, let's see. We'll go
with T-Pain Freeze. That's what I got right here. If you guys want to hear that, let's do that.
Let's do
we
it.
We got Breezy on there, so of course we can start the show off.
So, a Future Octave iHeartRadio.
This is a journey into sound.
The station with the
best
music.
Best music.
I love the music.
Best music.
Watch this. Hey! You don't even know, girl. Come here. You know what I do, if you can do it too, then that's just something that makes me more attracted to you. And I wanna see you breaking down for me. Yes, we in this private
body.
Girl, I like your body. But can you tick, 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 pop, lock and drop it? Cause I wanna see you breaking down for me. Watch this, girl. Something to tie your hair. Cause I'm about to break it down on you. I see you with your friends. You don't wanna get embarrassed. I know you. you see my bling bling.
Check out the carrot.
Cause I'm about to break it down on you. Tell me how you feel. Let's get up on this floor and do this thing for real. Cause we, you and me, can really break it down
together.
Watch me slide on you. Watch me ride on you. You ain't gotta say it. You think I'm fly, don't you? Cause we.
Lamborghini breezy, or graffiti breezy. It's easy.
Hey, I just want you to relax. And now my ladies pop, pop in, drop, drop in. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Freeze. Girl, I've been waiting all night to see you dance like me.
This is a journey into sound.
The station with the
best
music. Best music.
I love the music.
Best music.
You can all hear radio exclusive.
I know one thing, Beyonce better not answer this phone. 100 ladies in free. I ain't got no money either. Shoot, we supposed to been at the club. Hello? Beyonce, I know you ain't letting that broke down, insecure, LL Cool J wannabe nigga keep you in the house for another fight.
Just go ahead. I'ma stay here with my man. Ain't nothing out there for me.
My man don't like my friends.
Girl, your man ain't no good. Why he trying to keep you in?
He say they influence me.
If I was an influence, I'd have been said leave.
Boy, I love him so.
Girl, we late for the club. Why you still don't want to roll?
Cause I got my prize right here.
See the guys at the party.
Ain't nothing out there for me.
Ain't nothing out there for me.
Okay.
This is where I want to be.
Okay.
I done already been in the streets. And I ain't came across nothing
so sweet.
He the only man that I love.
Whatever.
And I don't need more than one.
Okay.
Don't worry what's hanging out.
Yeah.
He's the only one that I'm thinking about.
I know he's insecure. Every time I leave out the door.
And you let him spoil your night. Live your life. You ain't even his wife.
He ain't gotta worry about me. Cause I got something more sweet.
Oh, you must got a diamond ring.
And I know I'm so lucky, ain't nothing.
Control. Make sure you're sure about
I don't care about no club, cause my man is all I love. Yeah, I'm sure about
don't
that.
Don't let them blow your high. Go out and have a nice time. Is you sure about
girl,
that?
Girl, I do not get high. And with him, I'm spending all my time. Yeah, I'm sure about
okay,
that.
Can't stay with your man. I'll be at the club doing my dance.
This is a journey into
sound. The station with the
best music.
Best music.
I love the music.
Best music.
You can't be Pablo if your work ain't selling. What the fuck is this bitch in Helen? I would've helped you out that pit you fell in. I am the generous queen. Ask Miss Ellen. Tried to drop another one. You was itching to scrap. You exposed your ghost right and hell you wish you was scrapped. Heard your pussy on yuck. I guess you needed a pat. What type of bum bitch shoot a friend over a rack? What type of mother leave her one son over a stack? Little boogie down basic bitch thinking she back. Back to back. Oh, you mean back to whack? Back to back. Me and Trissy laughed at that. They say numbers don't matter. But when they discussing the kings, they turn around and say LeBron ain't got six rings. I never signed a 360, but you wild dumb. That's why Jane Claire's verse for your album. Shenanay, you a fraud committing perjury. I got before and after pictures of your surgery. I took you to her doc, but you don't look like Rock. Left the operating table, still look like Nah.
Cause I don't need no fraud. I don't need no drama when you call. I don't need no lies. Pick a side, pick a side. I took the price and lift that bitch up. I took the ice. Let me lift my wrist up. I took the price and lift that bitch up. I took the ice.
Yeah.
Let me lift my wrist up.
Yeah. Never been no fraud. Why do niggas that are not involved love to get involved? Why do niggas claim the streets and act just like the law? Riddles that I cannot seem to solve, man. Chris Style coming, me, Weezy, Evan, Nick all coming. Spoke about the shit in 15, man. I know you niggas saw this one coming. My net worth sound like grrr. But they don't pay in cash. Niggas see me like, what up, killer man? Please stop bringing up my past. I really like to leave that behind. Sometimes I ask God, man, why him? Like the team that I would never leave behind. I really gotta ease off the wine. Which is funny because I just saw Nick the other day and she keeps getting finer over time. I just know
I don't need no fraud. I don't need no drama when you call. I don't need no lies. Pick a side, pick a side. I took the price and lift that bitch up. I took the
I am not a fraud. Why am I the god? They don't make them like me no more, man. I'm a dinosaur. Blunt be tight as biker shorts. Twisted like some handlebars. Little tune, not a cartoon or avatar. I get looked in a mirror like, alright, alright, alright.
can't find a word.
This is a journey, into sound.
The station with the
best
music.
Best music.
I love the music.
Best music.
Future Octave Radio.
Hello, world. It's your girl, Cream Raja, and you're listening to Melodic Mondays here on Future Octave iHeartRadio.
Double cup, dirty Sprite.
Okay. I love that song, too. That's heckin' funny because we have, like, a topic that I wanted to talk about, and No Frauds is perfect for that.
Perfect.
But before we move on, I'm doing something new for the year. I'm trying to get, like, visuals going on. So we're doing, as we're doing the podcast, I'm going to do the live so we can talk to the fans and to the people at the same time. And, that, you know, people can see all the silly stuff we do behind the scenes. So, I wanted to tell us a couple of things that we got going on for the links. We're going to put it up. I'm on the live actually watching. So you can go to my page and you'll see the links that we have going on. And we're going to tell you a little bit about where you can find all of this information. So,
yo, what's up? It's your boy DJ Kosh here on Future Octave iHeart Radio, giving you an update on where you guys can find the links to Melodic Mondays, to Future Octave Radio. One, you can find it on Spreaker under Ink Broadcasting. And if you look under Ink Broadcasting, you will see Future Octave Radio, and then you will see all the shows. Also, you can go to, I believe, Queen Rogers' page, I believe, right? Mm-hmm.
Wilkerson. It's on there. I'm on that right there.
That's right.
First comment, and I'll keep talking this whole time. If y'all have any questions, I'm going to probably be.
Yes, most definitely. And you can also look up on Facebook, Future Octave Inc., and join the group page. We also put the links on there. And as well, and also you can on iHeartRadio, Future Octave Radio. So if you go on iHeart, look under the podcast, you'll be able to find us under Future Octave Radio.
Yes.
The link is also in the comments.
That's right. Payne put the links in the comments as well.
Yes.
Thank you so much, Payne.
We need them likes, them views, that love. If y'all like it, let us know what's up.
We're looking forward to, we're actually having an app as well.
I know.
What?
So
upcoming.
And a new website. And a new webpage. And a new website. But I'm building that as we speak.
So real radio show, real podcast. So artists, if you do have stuff we can look at, like if you got stuff on iTunes, YouTube, whatever, shoot us out something. Maybe we can hit you up for an interview or whatever. We like to put new music out all the time. That's what we do. So if you got talent, let us know, and we'll put you out there.
That part. And we got real songs that I picked. So
yes, this is
I'm
his first list. So
yes.
Let us know if you like this
yes,
one.
Yes, please let us know if you like these songs. I know y'all going to like these songs. So I picked them, that part.
So before we move on to a song, though, I wanted to talk about some of the stuff that that No Fraud stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Fun facts, some crazy stuff's been going on.
We're trying to get rid of some stuff in 2018.
I heard that.
We're trying to get rid of some stuff.
Stay positive and do.
You know what I'm saying? And I think that we're off to a good start. K. Michelle has already got 15 pounds removed from her buttocks.
Wait, what? Tell me about that. Wait, hold on, what?
They took 15 pounds from K. Michelle's gluteus maximus.
Oh my god,
that's crazy. That's two newborn babies. Like, I'm proud of you, K. Michelle. You started off the No Frauds 2018 real well. Amber Rose, she decided to get a breast reduction and a body reduction, so we just getting rid of unneeded fat in 2018.
Oh no,
man. I had, since we was on live, I was like, what was that, 15 pounds? He's only, I had to go look at my dog. I'm like, that must have been heavy on her, you know what, because he's only 5-8 pounds, and that's on two butt cheeks. That's ridiculous.
She had two of them.
Yes, two, that hurts. And I just wanted to put Raj online for the likes. You know. So y'all want to get into some music, or what's up?
Yeah.
That's crazy. I'm going to have to look online for that, or Shade Room or something. I got to find that because I need to. That's crazy.
It's on there.
That's crazy. It's on there. It's on there. I didn't see that.
This is a journey into sound.
The station with the
best music.
Best music.
I love the music.
Best music. Future alternative radio.
Somebody that you need. I want you to be somebody that won't leave. I wanna be somebody that you call on. I wanna be somebody that you follow. Somebody that you think about when you're first waking up. Somebody that you dream about when you are really young. Yeah, I wanna be that baby, I'm gonna be that baby. What am I supposed to do? I just wanna get close to you. Now that I've chosen you, ain't no other nigga over you, babe. I know, one thing's for sure. Nobody got you like I got you, boy. I wanna be somebody that you need.
This is a journey into sound. The station with the
best music.
Best music.
I love the music.
Best music.
If you've ever kept a secret from the one you love, this is what it feels like. If you thought that I was perfect, boy, you were wrong. Far from there. There's one thing that I've done to you that I regret. And look, I know it's no excuse, but I'm only human and young at that. So I'm gonna make mistakes, then hope you understand. Didn't see it coming, wasn't no purpose.
Gonna say, I don't know, maybe something like
didn't see it coming, wasn't no
guess I've been waiting for the stars to align. There's no perfect time,
I gotta tell them the truth.
Cause it's hard to build the truth on a lie. And if that's what I want, I gotta tell them the truth.
Station with the
best
music.
Best music.
I love the music.
Best music.
Trying to get it, there's some work to come.
something in the bank for me.
I got myself a sponsor.
This is a journey into
sound.
The station with the best music.
Best music.
I love the music. Love the music.
Best music.
Future Alternative Radio.
The mood is set. So you already know what's next. TV on blast, turn it down, don't want it to clash when my body's screaming out now. I know you're hearing it. You got me moaning now. I got a secret that I wanna show you. Oh, I got a secret, so I'ma drop them to the floor. Oh, no teasing, you waited long enough. Go deep, I'ma throw it at you, can't catch it. Don't hold back, you know I like it rough. Know I'm feeling you, huh? Know you're liking it, huh? So why you standing over there with your clothes on? Baby, strip down for me, go take them off. Don't worry, baby, I'ma meet you halfway. Cause I know you wanna see me. Almost there. Baby, don't stop what you doing. Softer than the mother boy, I know you wanna touch. Breathing down my neck, I can tell you wanna. And now you want it like. Want you to feel it now. I got a secret that I wanna show you. I got a secret I'ma drop into the floor. No teasing, you waited long enough. Go deep, I'ma throw it at you, can't catch it. Don't hold back, you know I like your rough. Know I'm feeling you, huh? Know you're lacking, huh? So why you standing over there with your clothes on? Baby, strip down for me, gon' take them off. Don't worry, baby, I'ma meet you halfway. Cause I know you wanna see. No heels, no shirt, no skirt. All I'm in is just skin. No jeans, take them off. Wanna feel your skin. You a beast, oh, you know that I like that skin. Come here, baby, I'm the one to see you when it's just skin. Oh, your skin. Just skin. I'm loving your skin. All in, baby, don't hold nothing back. Wanna take control, ain't nothing wrong with that. Say you like it, feel it, daddy, tell me that. Just put your skin, baby, on my skin. No skirt, no skirt. All I'm in is just skin. No jeans, take them off. Wanna feel your skin. You a beast, oh, you know that I like it, baby. Come here, baby, I'm the one to see you when it's your skin. Oh, your skin. All I'm in is just skin. No jeans, take them off. Wanna feel your skin. You a big soul. You know that I like that skin. I'm a baby, all I wanna see when it's just skin. All I'm gonna see when it's just skin. All I'm gonna see when it's just skin. All I'm skin. All I wanna see you in. All I wanna see you when in your skin.
Oh,
The station with the
best
music.
Best music.
I love the music.
Best music.
Future Octave Radio.
Hello, world. It's your girl, Cream Raja, and you're listening to Melodic Mondays here on Future Octave iHeartRadio.
Hey, this is King Payne, and this is Future Octave Radio and iHeart. And today we have an awesome topic for you guys. It's Drop It, It's Not It. It's 2018, and we just need to drop some stuff. Speaking of things that we need to drop,
tell me about it.
That Offset. Cardi B, you need to drop that Offset. You need to drop that Offset. I hear he's been cheating everywhere. Everywhere. My sources say that he got two babies on the way.
Wait, what? Your sources say two babies? Look, two Queen Raja is still here, too. I got a lot to say about this, too. Two babies. I only actually heard about one, and I know they confirmed it to being true, but who knows? But you talking about two babies. What the? Okay.
I'm talking about no babies. I'm thinking that Cardi B need to cut her losses, keep the ring, take it straight to the bank, and just be done with the Offset. Dipset on Offset. It's 2018.
Well,
we don't need no extra baggage. And definitely no extra babies. You see, K. Michelle got rid of two.
Exactly. No, you know what? No, that's, that's one outlook. I just think sis is getting the bag. To be tied with Amigos, that's one of the biggest hip-hop, arguably, right now. One of the hottest hip-hop artists out. So, she's making money. He making money. I know it's about love and all this, all da-da-da-da. But he got kids already. She don't. But I'm not saying walk away just yet. I'm saying ride that wave, sis. I'm not a gold digger, nothing. She got her own money, but she's hot, he's hot. Until y'all not no more, ride that out.
My sources say he actually cheated on Cardi before he actually proposed to her. The proposal and a tattoo and all this stuff has been his way to make up.
Okay.
So she, by her accepting his, proposal thing, the little ring that she got.
That little ring. Hold on. That ring is bling, bling, bye.
But yeah, she accepted the ring. So I guess that's his.
Okay,
she
that
forgave
makes
him.
Sense.
She forgave him. So
look, we can do hot topics and talk about
celebrity. She must not be worried
dramas.
About the babies as long as you dropping half a meal on her wrist every
that
6 months.
I don't know. That part, I don't know. Good. I'm going to let them live their life. I'm going to try not to judge because I don't know who she going to go to after that. Like, she like that hood stuff. Who she going to, who's not tainted yet? Everybody's connected to everybody in Hollywood.
So because you like a hood nigga, you deserve to be cheated
no
on?
No excuse. No excuse. But, he's not the average hood nigga. So, we'll see. We can get an update on that and see what happens maybe next week or the week after that and talk about it.
I'm going to know something if they actually get married.
If your source is that high, we're going to need to put it out before all the shade rooms and the Hollywood unlocks and all that. Let's get our whoop up if we got the little inside plug. Let's do it.
I got the inside plug to all the plugs.
Let's do it.
It's called PG&E. That part. Okay.
All right. You want to, what else?
That was Future Octave Radio. And iHeartRadio.
Future Octave, look.
And that was King Payne and Raja. Let's go.
Yes, sir. Let's keep go. You want to put some music on?
This is a journey into
the station with the
best
music.
Best music.
I love the music.
Best music.
Future Octave Radio.
Wanna sex you.
Tell you if I'm fast asleep
in the bedroom.
Listen to the head boy beat.
Hey,
listen how the mattress squeaks.
I wanna sex you.
I ain't stopping till I hear you scream.
Your love is like honey, sticky and soft.
I like it rough. I've been naughty, give me a whack. Wicked, wicked, whack, yeah, slappy, and call me daddy. Makes you happy to get it up gladly. No imitating, you can't be mad at me. Cause I rock it properly, and it ain't no jockey me. Other women just fly to me, but it ain't no deal with you. It's just you and me, come on now. Start kissing on you, girl. Romance, cause your body needs freaking, girl. Licking on your neck down to your belly button. Now, baby, pull me closer while you get this loving. I got some candles lit, strawberry scent. Baby, say my name, call me sexy special. And then we switch it up and role play. You know I puss it down all night and all day.
With the best music.
Best music.
I love the music.
Best music.
Thank you for speaking.
That girl, y'all, trouble. That's what we make you get yourself in that serious trouble.
It's just hard for me to just up and leave like that.
Mr. Skipper, I tell you. You see, if you look over the countryside, that Jamaica. The man there, when named Puffy, that bad man. He's a rough house, a bad man, Eddie. He don't get involved with the man that did the death work. The man I take me serious, man. I said, a madman, bad man. The man that killed people, and you just come here, you don't really know it, you know. You don't want to get involved with him.
I don't understand how you can own somebody.
You just come to the country, you don't want to really get yourself involved in a girl like that.
If I leave and I don't see her, I feel like I really have a regret, you know? Like, I'm going to go home and I'm going to think, what if, you know?
Your music come first, you know, Eddie, your album.
I respect what you're saying, man. I really do. I just gotta see it one more time, man.
I'm more than just an option.
Hey, hey, hey.
Refuse to be forgotten.
Hey, hey, hey.
I took a chance with my heart.
Hey, hey, hey.
And I feel it taking over. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I bet if I give all my love, then nothing's gonna tear us apart. I'm more than just a number.
Hey, hey, hey.
I doubt you'll find another.
Hey, hey, hey.
So every single summer. The one that you remember. And I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find your heart.
What about that?
Yeah.
Don't understand. You don't have to sit and tell you. They won't tell us that. God knows.
I was going.
Damn, damn, man. You don't know about money. What's going on there?
Straight.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
See him brown body, dog.
This is a journey.
The station with the
best music.
Best music.
I love the music.
Best music.
Him like me, yo. I can see it in your eyes, got you stressed and tired from this foolish game. You don't really want that, girl. Let me help that, baby. Let me be your getaway.
Getaway.
He a waste of the time, got you broke down crying. Is that your man? Give me a chance so I can free that. I can do you better, way better than he can. Why you got a long face? Oh, you had a long day, nigga, on your case. Girl, that's cool. He through. It's me and you. Won't you stand up?
Yeah, I think you was a Capricorn, girl. Let me take it home. Let me do all the special things. Never do you wrong, do you right, treat you right. Buy you everything in sight. If you open up to me, then I love with the fight. Yeah, you got a man, but why you wanna stay? Let young Cali G be a getaway. Yeah, we can get away. Take it to a private place. Take you on a shopping spree, girl. You would never face that song. Yeah, yeah, you know I ride clean in an 84. Cut this y'all sitting on the bank. Ride real smooth. Yeah, I'm real cool. Let me be a getaway. Yeah, I know what to do. Fuck it, I'll do. Here it's me and you. You ain't never had a nigga do you like me, boo. You ain't never had a nigga do you like me, boo. Yeah, I give you plus.
I
plus
know
I'm
you
two.
Tired of your nigga. You're mad at your nigga. You're sad with your nigga. So let me be your getaway. Let me be your getaway. I know you tired. You're mad at your nigga, you're sad with your nigga. So let me be your getaway. Let me be your getaway.
Yeah,
your getaway.
Yeah. I wanna dime me. 5'5 brown eyes, girl, male skin with a thick thigh. Remember, girl, let me find you where you at. Need nigga like me, cause your man whack. Go drop that line, call it, get with a G. Meet me at the mall, I guess around 3. Whisper in your ear, make you weak to your knees. Take it to the crib, rub it just you and me. The way I put it on you, you screaming Cali. I beat the pussy up like Muhammad Ali. I knock your ass asleep at 1, 2, 3. You ain't never had a proper real nigga like me. Squad nigga guaranteed to sweep you out your feet. Yeah, that's a bad boy with me in your seat. Yeah, that's a bad boy with me in your seat. That squad nigga guaranteed to sweep you out your feet.
He said he loves you. He said he do for you. He said he stay with you. He said he'll be with you, yeah. But did he love you? Did he hold you? Try to console you. Meet you on your knees. But did he stay by you? After what he took you through, he always protected you.
Girl, I wanna buy you something that you never ever had. Girl, I wanna buy you something that you never ever had. Girl, I wanna make you smile and I wanna make you laugh. Maybe we can take a shower, maybe we can take a bath. I'ma lay you in the bed, baby, you can grab my dress. I'ma kiss on your chest while you lick on my neck.
This is a journey into sound.
The station with the best music.
Best music.
I love the music.
Best music.
Future Octave Radio. Hello, world. It's your girl, Cream Raja, and you're listening to Melodic Mondays here on Future Octave iHeartRadio.
Let this feeling right. Double cup, dirty Sprite.
Hello, kings and queens. It's your girl, Queen Raja and King Payne. And we're on Melodic Mondays here on Future Octave iHeartRadio. And I know we kept talking about positivity, and we're going to start over with the new year. It's all about love, friendship, happiness, all that. Yes, we're going to continue this. But before we move on, everybody has been talking to me about, and I got a text message about this H&M situation. So I want to talk about that and just get a little bit of opinions about that real quick, because that was crazy. And I just want to put a little segment on it for, since it's Black History Month is next month. And I want to talk about this because we have to figure out a plan to attack when things like this happen for the rest of the year. So, when I keep saying the H&M situation, can you let the people know exactly what happened so we can talk about that?
Apparently, H&Ms across the globe have been getting vandalized. Black
Why?
People of different blacknessness have been running into H&M, messing up the place because H&M done messed up. H&M released an ad earlier this week with a black boy, a child, you know, it was an ad with a child, and the child had a sweater on, and the sweater read, "Coolest monkey in the jungle." And no one at H&M knows how this happened. They thought that they put the sweater on the Asian boy.
No one knows what happened. Okay.
Yeah.
Keep going, my bad.
They said it was somebody way at the bottom, but they can't disclose, you know, this type of information.
Well, see, anyway, stuff like that, they should have, you can have the sweater, but you could have at least looked at the model on who's going to do that. Like,
well,
make it
we ain't buying their clothes no more, so it is what it is.
I love H&M, too. I love H&M. See, yeah, that's what I was thinking about. We need to have a, I don't know, because vandalizing, first of all, doing stuff that'll set us back when things negative happen. You can't fight fire with fire all the time. Yeah,
you need to drop that shit.
Yeah. And I heard, actually, when I seen something, I seen it in Africa. They actually closed down H&M stores. They didn't even just, it's not even like they're running business anymore. And it's like, you can't really, I mean, you can go to jail for stuff like that. And that's when you knock over a whole rack, you got to see how much that's worth. That's, you could do some time for that. That's silly.
Well, so, they wasn't think, we ain't thinking about how much, they not thinking about how much it's worth because they wasn't thinking about how much our feelings hurt when they posted that ad.
Yeah, feelings is feelings, but I don't take it personal because I also read, like, the mom, she got paid a lot for allowing that. And she said it was okay. So if moms is making money, families is making money, my thing is, I buy it's black. I'm down. We can make money from every situation. They're making
even more money because P. Diddy offered them a $1 million. That's what I'm telling
you. Exactly. So he has a contract. They making money. You don't need to go to jail. You don't know that little boy or their situation. So
Shit, he could offer me 100 racks busting out the rapper.
Mm-hmm. New year, new us. What we're not going to do. Community is
gone. His mom was okay with it.
We're not going to go and vandalize, best up everybody's stuff because, yeah, then you'll be in jail not making any money. So I just want to put that out too, so we can try new. Some of these Cinderella stories these days stuff.
Be outrageous. That's a Cinderella story. That's one outrageous Cinderella story.
That is
crazy,
but I mean that is kind of embarrassing. Though he's a baby, like you gonna look back on that.
We got Google's a black Cinderella forever. In 2018.
You gonna look about that? You don't want to think about yourself as a little monkey baby. You don't want that representation of yourself. Like, anyways, but back to the positivity. That was crazy. But I want to go back to something like positive, get us dancing, whatever, whatever. So back to our girl. We talked about her earlier, so we want to pull her back up. Carly B. I want to see that Carly B. And that Bruno Mars, because that new finesse is it. Climbing the charts. I think it's like number 3 or 2 right now, top 40. So yeah, we going to play that.
Yes.
Who else
you like that?
Who else like that song?
I love this. I love that song. So we'll see what else we're going to play after that.
I'm a big Cardi B fan, you but too. She needs to get rid of that man. Mm-hmm.
This is a journey into
the station with the
best
music.
Best music.
I love the music.
Best music.
Porsche, rolling on my wrist, diamonds up and down my chain. Uh-huh. Cardi B straight stunning, can't tell me nothing. Bossed up and I changed the game. Just give it. It's my big bronze boogie, got all them girls shook. My big fat ass got all them boys cooked. Huh. We're from dollar bills, now we popping rubber bands. Bruno Sang, tell me while I do my money dance. Like, hey. Flexing on the gram, like, hey. Hit that little John, okay. Oh yeah, we dripping the finesse and getting paid.
Ooh, don't we look good together? There's a reason why they watch all night long. Yeah, I know we'll turn heads forever.
Girl, you know we got it going on.
You know, it's been a while since I felt like this. The last time was high school. But this feeling, I think he's so cute. And I want to tell him so bad, but I can't. C-C-R-U-U-S-H. Yeah, I got one really bad. That's how he makes me feel. He puts the beat in my. Every time I see him, thoughts are getting deeper. And I knew from the start, yeah. From the high and nice to meet you, I was blinded by his features. Girl said you gone, but I said na 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 na. She said see you in love, but I said na 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 na. Oh,
see this boy coming.
Best music.
Best music.
I love the music.
Love the music. Best music.
Future all music radio.
And baby, we don't need a bed, no. Don't need a master room, don't need to set the mood. She like, yeah, 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 yeah. One touch, she gon' give me all the love. She's ready, so ready, she ready, so I'm ready. I feel it coming on strong, it's so heavy.
If you stay ready, you ain't gotta get ready. Call you when I get there, you just get your shit ready. Oops, I mean your shit ready. Can't believe I said that. At least you know where my head at. Now shorty, where your head at? She gon' dive in head first. School me like the border ed. She do it, then we do it, so she can say she thought ahead. Laid up in that all day, can't get out that waterbed. Talk nasty for your boy, silent treatment for the feds. No cup for the thirsty, she bad as controversy. Skin tone like Hershey, body Lord have mercy. If this thing was a car, it'd be a Lamborghini Mercy. Maybe I'm too fast, girl, see, see, see.
We don't need a bed, no, don't need a master room, don't need to set the mood. She like, yeah, 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 yeah. One touch, she gon' give me all the love. She's ready, so ready.
Talking about you gone ready, talking about it's on deck. Talk a good one on text, you say you about it, I'm gon' check. I'll put some kisses on neck, let me warm that engine up. Relax when the tension's up, girl, you just call your ninja up. And I pop up in that
all black,
and kill that. See, I'm dressed appropriate, you got to feel that.
Feel that,
that's that love coming down. For the brain, I'm dumbing down. Be on swole when she come around. Need ice to numb her down. Nice dick to beat it up. Rodney King, that teen girl. Can't we all just get along? You could get along. You already know. But is you ready though?
And baby, we don't need a bed, no. Don't need a master room, don't need to set the mood. She like, yeah, 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 yeah. One touch, she gon' give me all the love. She's ready, so ready,
so ready.
She ready, so I'm ready.
I'm ready.
I feel it coming on strong, it's so heavy.
So heavy.
She ready, I'm ready.
If you up at one, be ready.
Be ready.
Two
be
times ready. For my niggas, we ready.
So ready.
The pretty ladies in the VIP, they ready.
They so ready.
I'm feeling good, I'm ready.
I'm ready.
The girl in the back, she ready.
This is a journey into
sound. The station with the
best music.
Best music.
I love the music.
Best music.
Future Octave Radio.
Hello, world. It's your girl, Cream Raja, and you're listening to Melodic Mondays here on Future Octave iHeartRadio.
Double cup, dirty Sprite.
Hey, this is King Payne and Queen Raja. This is Future Octave iHeartRadio, and we keeping it lit. It's time to keep it lit. So, what we've been talking about this whole segment is things that we should drop in 2018.
Okay.
So, you know, speaking of things to drop, Mozzie has decided to drop promethazine with codeine.
That's good for hip hop.
That's good for hip hop. She hip-hop. Is too funny. She is too funny. That is good for hip hop. Mozzie, we hope that the lean is going to make everything better.
No more lean.
The not doing of the lean. And you know what? Something else that y'all should just stop doing in 2018 because it's just too risky. What? Weed. Y'all hear the new weed laws? They're trying to give everybody DUIs. Yes.
Weed is bad.
Weed is bad.
Forget what you just seen on your live. No, but on a serious note, wait, what? You said a DUI.
Yeah. You drive high, get a DUI. Not only you, but your passengers too.
What? Yeah,
everybody get the, if your passenger got weed in his pocket, everybody get a DUI.
Oh, they trying to get their money.
What if you got anything on you? You're not
going
to get DUI?
Everybody get DUI.
What we going to blow into a weedometer to figure out?
All they got to do is smell it now.
Okay. Okay, America. This is what we doing now? Okay. Okay.
But before the law passed, the police always would smell some shit anyway, I don't think they need the law to be smelling.
But my thing is, see, when you drive, people been driving and smoking weed for eternities. I never heard of anyone crashing high. We probably giggling and going to
You know how they say one person messes it up for us all. You know how they say that? One person messed it up for everybody because recently somebody high ran their car into a police officer. And that's why all this extraness is going on. They got it posted everywhere. Drive high. DUI.
I see the plot. That's that BS. That's the one person. Was that one dude? Did he have alcohol in the system as well?
Yeah, he had alcohol in the system too.
Okay. Blame the stoners though. It's cool. Okay. Whatever.
They was gonna come up with something. It probably was the Illuminati that secretly drugged him, pushed his car into the police officer, so that we all couldn't be smoking the weed in the car instead of no more because they not getting their cut.
Stoner Nation, we still smoking. I just want to put that out there. I do have my weed card. I'll tell the boys that instantly. Watch me have like 4 or 5 DUIs by the end of the year.
I'm not about to play.
Okay, hey, that's horrible news.
Definitely
I hope
don't
we
want
fix
4 DUIs.
It. I'm gonna be.
They're gonna your butt up for at least a
I
year.
I look high all the time. I don't understand how they're gonna measure who's high, who's not when we smoke. If I won't smoke in the car no more, maybe. Who knows? Wink, wink. But yeah, we'll see how the year progresses. Hopefully they'll figure it out because I think the government was trying to have weed in like stores, like liquor stores. So I don't know. We'll see what we'll
other
see
things that
on.
We need to drop in 2018.
Events and the stuff that's coming up. Oh yeah, that would be nice.
Yeah, and other things that we need to drop in 2018. We need to drop our attitudes. Too many people got attitudes.
That's true.
The whole year just started. You can't already be having a bad year. You already having a bad year. Drop the attitude. The reason I bring this up is because somebody, maybe everybody in Escape got an attitude. Because I hear that they kicked T.S. Madison and Kaya out of their concert behind something they said on their podcast.
Okay, what else happened?
The reason I bring this up because I sure hope that they don't have an attitude with me for saying what I just said on this podcast when I come to their concert. I ain't getting out.
Yes. Well, you know what? We don't know what the situation was, so I'm pretty sure. And hopefully it's not for a podcast because everybody's entitled to their opinion.
And I'm gonna be high.
But though I don't even know her name, Makaya. I looked at her podcast and it seemed like it's all negativity. So, I mean, I wouldn't want her at my event either. But if it's all love and all that, then yes. But if not, then no. But speaking of events and stuff that's going on, I know it's getting a little late, party people. Actually have a lot of stuff going on that's for the month of January. And I actually I host some parties. I have an open mic and there's a lot of local talent, at least like 20 artists coming out on the 31st. I'll put the information online too and under our podcast feed for there's local people that do poetry slams, rappers, singers, dancers, artists, a whole bunch of different talents and entrepreneurs. So yeah, I'm gonna try to go live or do something there so we can show our fans maybe.
Well, I got
so
a
that's
lot
the
31st.
Of stuff going
so
on,
you got
too.
Anything going on, too? I got a lot of stuff going on this month. OMG, I got so much going on. I got a show on the 20th. Woo, y'all know I do music. I got a show on the 20th and the 31st.
Okay.
And on top of having a show on the 20th and the 31st, I got these two new podcasts coming out, Life with Payne and Raja, and I got this other one, this exclusive one coming out. It's going to be airing every Wednesday. Y'all just going to have to follow me to find out. But, you know, speaking of following me, you can follow me on Facebook at michael.brags.5. Some Facebook got me messed up. But y'all can follow me on Instagram at Pharaoh on top, and y'all can follow me on Snapchat at Bad Boys Club 88. And again, it's King Payne and Queen Raja, and we taking over.
And my social media, of course, is the Queen Raja. That's on IG and Snapchat, and my name that's on right here on this live. You'll find that. And yeah, I think we want to get some music going on now.
Let's keep it lit. What do you want me to?
And yes.
This is a journey into
the station with the
best
music.
Best music.
I love the music.
Best music.
Future all future radio.
Why did you have to hit him?
What you mean he was grabbing on like he knew you? Does he know you?
No, he doesn't know me.
I did.
You see, this is what I'm saying.
What?
I love you, Chris, but I can't do this anymore. I'm done.
Come on, don't.
No!
So, Lil! Stop! Hello?
Hey, it's understandable on the fucking push,
but off the Lambo, bitch. Come on. Come on. God damn. Chris.
Yeah, you gotta come over here.
I really can't fuck all these bitches without you.
Bro, I had the worst 2 nights of my life, bro. Like,
I can't do this without you, man. You gotta get over here to the house.
You really gonna pull a friend card right now? The favorite card? You're gonna pull the favorite card on me right now.
Yeah, I'm pulling the fucking friend card.
You know what? Fuck it. I'll be there in 20 minutes. I'm gonna change.
Picture me rolling.
private jet on the red eye.
V8 to LA,
picture me rolling.
500,
picture me rolling.
Call me the back, I'm mad, I'm making all the cake. I got a BS with an attitude problem. I know she crazy, but I know that pussy awesome. Top down, right round, nigga, who are you? I got ups, bitch, what can Brown do for you?
Hey.
What a bomba clock in.
We could do this the easy way, or we could do this the hard way.
Bro, leave me alone, bro. Stop following me. What are you doing?
Yo, this nigga good, man. This nigga Chris good. What the fuck is wrong with you,
come
yo?
Come on, let's brag, man.
Come in my shit.
Come on.
My shit.
Let's brag, right?
Is that... This is a journey into sound.
The station with the...
Best music.
Best music.
I love the music.
Future Alternative Radio.
Hello, world. It's your girl, Cream Raja, and you're listening to Melodic Mondays here on Future Octave iHeartRadio.
Lifted, feeling right. Double cup, dirty Sprite.
Okay, family, it's about that time. I hope you enjoyed the hour.
Thank you guys so much for tuning in.
Yes, sir. And this will be our new co-host. So I just want to say thank you again for our new co-host, King, and our freaking watchers and our listeners on live.
Yes.
Thank you guys so much. We're going to start. That will be like a new option that we do here. So I want to say thank you to you guys and the listeners over there on iHeart. So again, this is Queen Raja and King Payne on Melodic Mondays on Future Octave Radio. So love you guys as always and have a blessed day.
Hello, world. It's your girl, Queen Raja, and you're listening to Melodic Mondays here on Future Octave iHeart Radio.
Lifted, feeling right. Double cup, dirty Sprite.
This is a journey into sound.
The station with the
best music.
I love the music.
Best music.
Future Alternative Radio.